on chasing camels across a unique ecology of Godhra. And I am the host is a fantastic person who has a heritage property called Devashri. And within this ecology, we have with us Apana
Govardhan Singh.
Govardhan Singh. And he pointed us out to this this shrub, which is behind me, called Kumtia. And Kumtia is apparently used for fractures and is a favorite diet of camels. And can you imagine if a camel is eating neem, is eating Kumtia, and literally 36 medicinal plant exclusive to this area called Godhra, Godhwa, which is an ecology of the Aravali Hills meshing with the Thar Desert. And you have such a great variety of medicinal plants which the camels are eating. So the camel milk is so beneficial. Well, this area is going to be very exclusive for tourism, of wellness. Come and enjoy the camel milk and the camels as idea of Rajasthan.